Here's what the industrial meat industry doesn't want you to know. That animals we eat are every bit as intelligent as the dogs and cats we share our homes with. In my role at the Humane Society of the United States, I've traveled the country to see chickens, pigs, and other farm animals in all kinds of situations. I've seen chickens play card games. I've seen pigs who've learned how to open doors. I've met with scientists who've documented that fish regularly use tools. Did you know that chickens can recognize up to 100 other chickens, and even humans, by face? They hear different calls to alert one another when a predator is approaching by land versus air. That means they'll let out distinct types of clucks if, say, a raccoon is coming versus a hawk. Animal behavior experts now recognize pigs as being even smarter than dogs. They can even play simple video games operating the joysticks with their snouts. The reason the meat industry doesn't want you to know any of this is because though animals on factory farms are as smart and social as the dogs and cats in our homes, they are routinely abused in ways that would be illegal if dogs and cats were the victims. Undercover video after undercover video has documented egregious abuse of animals in the meat, dairy, and egg industries. I'm talking about workers stomping on animals' heads until they're crushed, smashing them into the ground, even sexually assaulting them. But even beyond the so-called bad apples, many standard industry practices are abusive and cruel. Mother pigs are locked for years into crates so tiny they can't even turn around. Egg-laying chickens are forced to live in cages so small they can't even spread their wings. Chickens in the meat industry are bred to grow so large, so fast, it'd be the equivalent of a 2-month-old human baby weighing over 600 pounds. They have heart attacks, their legs break, their lungs fail. In the US, almost 30 million of these animals are killed for food every single day. The good news is that countless people are starting to reject this cruelty by eating fewer animals and more plant-based foods. There are plant-based burgers and other meat-free meals at virtually all restaurants now, including many major fast food chains. Almond milk, coconut milk, oat milk, all kinds of other plant-based milks are now available everywhere. You can even buy plant-based eggs that scramble just like chicken eggs, but that don't involve animal cruelty. And you don't have to make changes overnight to help. Though many people are becoming vegan like me or vegetarian, others are simply taking steps, like eating one plant-based meal a day, being vegan before 6 p.m., or participating in Meatless Monday. Whatever path you choose for yourself to eat more humanely, one thing is for sure, the animals would thank you for it.